Hey guys, just wanted to say thanks.
Is it?
Yeah, all right, just wanted to say thanks for sending in those trick shot videos. To start things off, we have Joe and Brady doing a little example video for us of what our trick shots should look like. But we're gonna watch that and we're gonna jump right into the trick shot videos. Let's do it.
This is the behind the back crane kick shot. Alright boys, feel that dirt on there? Dirt on that ball? Dirt on the ball means it's quality. Quality. Alright, ready guys? This is the one-armed, two-legged, three-toed chicken granny shot.
This is a full court basketball trick shot.
This is the 200 yard basket with a football.
Here's my good boy.
Good
This is our button.
Is the behind the back crane kick shot.
The behind back crane kick shot.
Boys, feel that dirt on there? Dirt on that ball? Dirt on the ball means it's quality. Quality. Alright, ready guys? This is the one-armed, two-legged, three-toed chicken granny shot.
Feel the dirt on the ball? That means it's quality. One arm, two legged, three toes, chicken during the shot. Let's go!
This is a full court basketball trick shot. This is a full court basketball trick shot.
This is the 200 yard basket with a football.
No, 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 no.
Basket with a football.
A year later.
Shot.
It's real.
Totally fake.
That is the most real, authentic
shot.
of my entire life.
No.
One arm, two legs.
Ah, look at the top of his head.
Let's go.
Look at his lips.
Let's go.
This is a full court basketball trick shot.
Magma's neck looked like a sirloin steak burger. He tried it.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. Way too big when we pull up, give me the loot. What's up, yeah. The Remy? Yeah, that boost. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4-hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Joe's. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits.
Alright, so thanks to everyone for sending in those videos. I'm going to show you our top three. We're going to go third place, second place, then first place. First place winner. You guys get the trophies right here. So congratulations to everyone, and thanks again for entering. After much deliberation, third place prize goes to Landon Akinpaw. Roll the tape.
Ladies and gentlemen, drum roll please. In second place, none other than Ava Bronkema. Roll film.
For first place prize, we have fake news. The Ingeroy family, first place prize. Roll that tape, please.
I'm back, cranky shot.
One arm, two legged, three toes, chicken during the shot.
This is a full court basketball trick shot.
Basket with a football.